for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
A woman who calls herself undeniable.
She's certainly lived up to that moniker thus far.
This is a tough, tough woman. No doubt, Zoey Stark, one of the hardest hitters in the women's division, also battled back from a devastating torn ACL to reestablish her spot in NXT. She calls herself undeniable. Well, it's time to prove it.
I have every bit of confidence that she will.
Just minutes away from seeing the SmackDown Women's title. Only been around a few years, but it is already one of the most sought-after prizes in women's wrestling.
So many top names have competed for this title, and it continues here tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Utah, Zoey Stark! And her opponent from Adelaide, Australia, she is the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley!
And we're about to see a chapter in the history of the SmackDown Women's title.
And what is it that makes the SmackDown Women's title such a hotly contested championship?
It's right there in the name. You are holding it down for an entire brand. The chance to be that pace setter, that standard bearer, to plant your flag and lead an entire...
And look at this now, bad intentions coming with this hole. Is she gonna tap?
Able to shift her weight and escapes.
What's she got here? Oh, what a strike to the back. Zoey with the retaliation. Kick gets caught. Rapid stops. Stomp it away.
Ugh, I don't have you seeing stars.
Each of those boots seem to get heavier with each blow.
Ripley is headed up top.
From the top. Good Lord. Taking flight. Taken out from high above. You got to be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Tossing them aside.
It couldn't have felt good being chucked around like that.
In the past matches, we've seen how merciless Rhea Ripley can be in the ring, and you have to wonder if we'll see her use the same brutal approach here tonight.
I sure hope so. Ripley almost always showcases a
no way.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
I don't care how bold you are. Missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here.
That was a nasty landing. Enough already.
Gets inside the ring.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
She says, no thanks.
Here comes that rolling fireman's carry.
All right. Nice rolling fireman's carry.
Come up on the challenger. And she's not done yet.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
The champ taking their share of hits now. Ooh. Pinpoint kick to the mat. Ripley is getting beaten down here.
It's so hard to predict what Stark's going to do next.
She wants to put an end to things here.
And the gear finds its mark. Lights out. Cyclone kick. Oh.
She's going up.
Top rope here. From the top. Help. And she doesn't connect.
Firm control.
Big boot. Champ's got the pin to retain. Kicks out at just one.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Uses the edge of the knee. Stops Ripley's attack.
Zoey Stark off the rope.
Goes down low with a basement knee. Zoey Stark flexing some muscle for the fans out there.
Down low with the drop kick.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
And hanging tough, but beginning to show some wear and tear.
K360.
We could have a new champion.
Is it enough?
Complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
And that result leaves everyone shocked. But will the shoulder come up if that move hits one more time?
Precarious position here.
Electric champion. Champion into the cover.
Oh, luster behind that kick out. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Of the leg champ, fisherman suplex. That's gotta be it.
Two.
Champ barely gets his shoulder up at two.
How the hell did she just kick out?
Wait a second, referee, you sir? Have you sure that's two?
She's fighting back. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
From the top. Taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Two. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Big knee lift.
And a clothesline. Zoey climbs. What's on her mind?
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Zoey Stark off the rope.
That's the basement knee.
Stark looking to wrap this one up. Ooh, thought that was an elbow right to the jaw.
Still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Rhea.